Meet miquela, or you may have heard her by the name Lil miquela, a pretty popular AI influencer who charges $11,000 for a single Instagram post. She gets brand deals from major corporations like Dior, Calvin Klein, and many more. Can you believe that? Influencers, whether you like them or hate them, you just can't ignore the fact that they are earning way much more money and living a lavish lifestyle. So if we can't become one, that doesn't mean we can't make one. In today's video, I'm going to give you a step-by-step tutorial on how you can create your very own animated AI influencer. To create your very own AI animated influencer, break down the process into easy steps that you can follow. Now, the most important element of creating an AI influencer is the aesthetic value. You need to have a character that attracts and engages people to like its content. So, let's say you are designing a fashion influencer. It needs to fit the aesthetic of a hot Instagram model with a lavish background and classy, sometimes questionable, clothes. You get the point, right? So, to start off, we need an AI tool that is perfectly appropriate for AI influencer generation. I am using RenderNet AI for this video. RenderNet is a pretty effective tool that will help to create a consistent AI influencer, because consistency is really important when it comes to designing an influencer. You don't want people to think that your AI model had plastic surgery or was replaced by a clone which caused her face to change. RenderNet provides a few credits when you sign up to test out the platform and stuff. Since the credits are limited, you have to pay to buy their startup plan, which costs $9 per month. Now, if you don't plan to use RenderNet AI, I do have some other options for you that will provide similar consistent results when it comes to AI generation. You can rely on Stable Diffusion, which, no introduction needed, is a pretty popular AI image generation tool. You can pay $10 for 1,000 credits, enough for generation of 5,000 images. With that being said, let's move forward on AI influencer creation. Once you have logged into your RenderNet AI platform, the first step is to generate the face of your AI influencer. Just simply click on Models Select Photo Real, and then select the Epic Realism model. Since our goal is to create a realistic-looking AI influencer that confuses the boomers, making them leave comments like, adorable, since they thought the influencer was real. There are a few elements that you need to keep in mind while you are on the journey of creating an AI influencer. Here are some key factors that you have to look forward to. You have to decide the ethnicity, physical features like body, hair, and style, and personality traits such as quirkiness so that people may engage well with your created influencer. For ethnicity, you can go for a mixed-race AI model because people find mixed-race people to be more attractive, and I'm not making this up, that there is a whole research on that. Once you decide on the ethnicity of your online beauty, let's move forward and decide on the physical features. Starting off with hair, I would recommend that you choose a unique hairstyle. Let me give you an example. Popular AI influencer Shuda, a beautiful black ethnic model, has a unique hairstyle that adds value and uniqueness to her character. You get the point, right? Some of the unique hairstyles you can choose may be pixie cut, braids, and for more uniqueness, go for colored hair or make your influencer bald. I am not kidding. It will add uniqueness to the influencer. Next up is deciding the body type of your influencer. Personally, I think toned and fit influencer body type is pretty popular. I mean, look at Aiatana Lopez, she is a fitness AI influencer. You can make your influencer slim, fit, plus-sized, muscular, tall, petite, whatever you like. I wish changing body type was that easy in real life too. Remember, whatever body type you are choosing is going to add value to your character, as it is going to become the focal point of the character, which you can use to make people engage with the model. So if you are promoting a fitness lifestyle, then opt for a fit and athletic type of body. With that being said, let's focus on the aesthetics and style of the influencer. If you are promoting a fashion influencer, then you need to add style value, otherwise she won't be relevant. Take Lil miquela, for instance. The digital creator of Lil miquela promoted her as a fashion influencer, and we can see that in the unique and chic, sometimes bizarre, outfits she wears. You can also add more character by adding some quirks, such as obsessions, tattoos, or any other hobby that would make your AI model perceived more humanly. Since we now have a clear image of what we want in our AI influencer, let's move back to RenderNet and get the job done. Simply go to the prompt and set the quality to plus while setting the aspect ratio to 2.3. Getting back to the prompt, you can simply write all the details of how you want your AI model to be. So, for instance, I could write in my prompt of a mixed-race athletic girl. She is tall, slim, etc., etc. I mean, you get the point. Now, there are key elements that you absolutely need in your prompt. Do you know how AI likes to test out patience level by ruining hands while generating images? I don't know why, but AI seems to struggle with hands, and we don't want that for our AI influencer. To avoid that, we are going to add a code called Laura. Good hands, and to have a high-quality image, you can also add the camera type you want in your prompt. Just keep on experimenting until the AI model is exactly what you are looking for. There may be multiple generations of AI models until you find your desired result, but once you do, click on Face Lock. What this does is that it is going to save your desired AI model's face for future AI generations, in short, keeping your AI influencer consistent. To add more personality to your AI model, you have to generate multiple images of them doing, I don't know, anything. Make your influencer go mountain hiking, have a nice dinner at a fancy hotel, enjoy a vacation in Bali, all those things that you can only dream of. You just need to keep editing the prompt, and there you have it. Multiple images of your AI model are ready within seconds. Once you have a set of AI-generated images of your AI influencer, now is the right time to animate them to give them a bit more life. For now, I am using Pixverse, which is an AI video generator. You do have to buy a paid plan, which is $12 per month for longer-term usage, but you can get limited video generations per month. If you don't want to use this, you can stick to Stable Diffusion as well. Another good alternative for Pixverse would be Pixalabs, which is free to use and beginner-friendly. One of the best alternatives that are currently creating a huge buzz in the AI community is the OpenAI's Sora model, which I have discussed in another video. Its video generation is on another level. For now, let's focus on Pixverse. Once you have logged in, select the Images tab and hit Upload. You can select any of your AI-generated images and animate them using Pixverse. Simply fill in the prompt of what you would like your AI model to do and then hit Generate. I would suggest that you generate a couple or more videos simultaneously, since it will make it easy for you to select the best one. If you want your model to do a specific thing, you have to be specific in the prompt generation. Tell the AI generator what exactly you want the AI model to do, and with a couple of generations, you will get your desired results. Once you have your desired results, simply right-click on the video and save it on your device. When creating an AI influencer, I would suggest that you try to portray her as a successful person who has their life figured out. They have an aspiring life, and it should be visible from their content. Now, the last step that will actually make all of your hard work pay off is to make money off of the AI influencer, and the most effective way is to get brand deals and collaborations, paid partnership with products that you promote in your videos, or sponsor different products with your content. There are plenty of ways to use your AI model to earn a good amount of money online. In this video, I have shown you how you can earn extra money by making an animated AI influencer with easy-to-understand tools like RenderNet AI and Pixverse. Not only are these tools simple to use, but they also ensure a consistent AI model that could help you earn a good amount of money online in a short span of time. So, are you planning to make your AI animated influencer? And if so, what kind of personality and traits would you like your AI model to have? Let us know in the comments section below. For the latest news and updates on all things AI and tech, subscribe to AI Collegium.